Music Scout with myself, Lewis Fisher, and welcome to the very first podcast of 2018. And I hope you're all doing well. I hope you had a very nice Christmas, and I hope you all had a very nice New Year. I had a great New Year's and a Christmas personally. Got a few vinyls for the collection, which is always good, and it was great to spend some time with family. But it is now New Year, and it is time to get on with some more music. So, first song you heard was by a band called Circa Survive, and a band who I've been really getting into maybe the last month or so, introduced by a very good friend of mine, and they are pretty epic, I'm not gonna lie. The main singer, Anthony, he definitely has that kind of extremely high but aggressive tone to his vocals, and I really, really like this. And he definitely brings it out in some of his best music as well. He's in a couple of other bands as well. This isn't just his main band. I think he does some solo stuff, and he's got one more band as well. Same sort of vibe as well, so you probably couldn't tell the difference between the two. But that song was called Lustration from the album The Amulet. It came out this September, and I'd highly, highly go recommend you go check that album out, as well as their other stuff. So let's get into the next track for you, and this is coming from Jerry Williams. Jerry Williams for you with the song Grab Life, and that was a single that came out last year for her. I think it was the very end of last year, so still going through some of the tracks from 2017. Some of the tracks we hear today are actually from either this week or last week as well. I just couldn't wait to let you hear them, basically. So let's move straight on into the next track. So this is by a band called Face, and this is a song called Cry.
Cry, 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 and I know you wanna cry.
Throw your
Suffolk's Face for you with the song Cry. It's a single that came out last year as well. It's quite a powerful song, actually. I think it's about facing demons, people like taking the piss out of you, basically. But you're pretty much in the face of that. They called it Cry, but it's just crying over the fact that they're trying to get you to bully and things like that. It's basically an anti-bullying song, which I think is quite clever of them. And yeah, it's quite a powerful song, and it comes straight in with the very, very heavy bass of the drums and things like that. So I'd highly go check the rest of their stuff out for you. So now let's move on to Gabriel Kahane with the song November.
When last we spoke, I sang of end times, of cities washed away. The bloodless halls, a flooded station, and that last train from LA. Well, 3 years have passed and here I am in the waiting room, delayed with all the restless. Some 60 eyes fixed hard and fast on the TV playing something senseless. Me, I dream of a broken watch with hands like vines. In the dream I see the sweep of centuries. I am a prehistoric bird. I wandered Sixth Lane. It would be generous to call them boulevards with their dead-eyed metal herd. I've come to peck the faces, all of the faces off of every clock. Then set myself to ponder the golden shoals, the clouds, the rotting dock. Can you hear the carnival rising? The brutal fairgrounds aglow. Sunburned families laughing at the toy gun game stall. Someone screaming below. Department of the Interior, glow in the dark Casio, breathing faster. When last we spoke, I sang of end times, of cities washed away. The bloodless halls, the flooded station, could a train be an escape?
There you are, folks, Gabriel Kahane for you with the lovely, lovely song called November. This is a single that came out last year from Maderberg Music Records, and definitely one that you should go check out for the rest of his stuff because it's quite similar, very piano-based. Just one to just relax to, chill out, very Sunday vibe, that one. And I'd just go highly recommend the rest of his stuff, because that was beautiful. And now we're going to move on to the double header of music. So we're going to have a classic double header of music where two genres clash together. And we're going to start off with a man who we've played on this podcast before, which is Christian Scott. And he's brought out a new single featuring a very special person who I will reveal afterwards. And we're going to listen afterwards to Thomas DeBaal, and we're going to listen to his latest single called No Turning Back. One of my favourites this year already as a single. I think it's just beautiful, and his album The Great Plains is just fantastic. So Christian Scott bringing out single after single, and just means I'll just keep playing him with the sort of jazz R&B vibe. He's got that new jazz vibe going, and very excited about his career, and also Thomas DeBaal. So enjoy the double header music, and I'll speak to you all in a bit.
In a tall glass, let's go crazy tonight. The world's gone mad. It's new slavery, take a knee with the ball players, and they try to put you out the class with no hard pass. Nonetheless, puff my chest, never see me sweat. So ahead of my time, my parents haven't even met. Word of Big L, I see the big picture, cause when it close the credits roll, it's no Vic Mensa, just Victor. Now just listen, I sing you my song of pain, blood, sweat, and tears, but they still take the flow in vain. That's why the music is my Novocaine. I feel like David Bowie, I've been under pressure, but I'm over fame. Who's to blame? I can't accuse the game. Swerving on the road to riches, but they tryna tell me choose a lane. Play the flutes like a blue champagne, I think the whole planet's losing its brain. It's like the world's gone mad. Trying to bring unity to this divided nation. I'm tired of being patient while they try to diagnose us. They say I'm short-sighted, y'all just out of focus. I slept by the roaches, learned to fly with vultures. Purple heart beating for all of my Chicago soldiers. From the war zone to the world tour zone, I'm the man now, but mama, your boy's home. I never left like violins, I never fret. From where the threat of violence is forever present. Take a trip down memory lane, I'm reminiscing. We ain't have a window to throw it out or a pot to piss in. They don't understand the youth cause they don't try to listen. Niggas dying young in the streets cause they tired of living. Tired of lies from the politicians. Open your eyes, I supply the vision of how the world's gone mad.
So I shine in the line. Pick
and Scott like wine. We get finer with time. Diamond in the rough, I can shine in the mine. But I grind all the time, so I shine in the line. Thick as Scott like wine, we get finer with time. Diamond in the rough, I can shine in the mine. But I grind all the time, so I shine in the line.
I might
But there we are, folks, the double header of music for you. And I hope you did enjoy that one, because that was a very contrasting double header of music. So we had Freedom is a Word by Christian Scott, and featuring rapper Vic Mensa as well. A really nice contrast of putting hip-hop and rap with sort of Christian Scott's jazz influences. And I thought it worked really, really well. And this came out in 2017 from Stretch Music Records. And the second song you heard was No Turning Back by Thomas DeBow. This is an album that came out last year as well. And this is from One Mic Adventure as well. So do go check out The Great Plains by Thomas DeBow and also Christian Scott's back catalogue as well, because both of them are very, very impressive. So before we get into the last track of the day, your 30 minutes are now up. Thank you very much for listening to the Music Scout podcast. And before I go, the Music Scout has gone under a change. There is a new logo. Which you may have seen on the website or social media pages. For some reason, it's not changing on any of the players, so like Player FM or Libsyn or Stitch or anything like that. For some reason, it's not changing. I don't know why. Spotify, we're on Spotify now, which is pretty cool. The logo has changed there, so do let me know what you think of the new logo. And also on the website there is a blog as well, so any upcoming news or interviews that are coming up, do go check the blog on the website, which is www.themusicscout.co.uk for any news there. There's going to be a blog about the new microphone that I've got, just because I thought I'd let you know and have a little bit of a chat about new equipment, sort of the changes, because I want to make sure that 2018 is the year that I really make this podcast get somewhere. So 2017 was fantastic. We got over 7,000 downloads, which is insane. Now we want to try and double that for this year, so 14,000. Any more than that would be brilliant. So that's the target, and I'm ready to try and smash it. So the social pages are twitter.com/themusicscout with little underscore, and Facebook is www.facebook.com/themusicscout. And the email, if you want to email me anything, is themusicscoutpodcast@gmail.com. So hopefully next week the new microphone will be set up, ready to go. I needed an adapter for it, so I couldn't actually use it for this episode. So hopefully I'll be a lot clearer and nicer for next week. I don't know, actually, I've not tried it out yet. And also there's going to be an interview coming up with a band called Karms, K-A-R-M-S. That's scheduled in for next week, so be on the lookout for that. And let's get into the last track for you. So we've got Van William. Now this man is being recommended extortionately by Noise Trade. So if you don't know what Noise Trade is, I've done a couple of episodes before on Noise Trade. It's a free website where you can go download all the music that all the artists put up there. It's on their behalf. If they want to put the music up there, that's their choice, and people can download it for free by giving their email addresses for their newsletters. So you know, you trade off, but you get free music, and it's quality music as well. So Van William has been being really, really pushed by a Noise Trade as like the best new thing coming up. So this is a single called Before I Found You, and this is coming from his latest album, which came out this year as well. This is going to be Before I Found You. The album is coming out this year, so be on the lookout for that. And I hope you enjoy, and hopefully Van William can feature on my podcast sometime in the future as well. So thank you very much for listening, and I will speak to you next week. Ta-ra.
1, 2, 3, 4. Do you wanna be my friend? Shave my legs and cut my hair. Long grass waving in the